In our world of Erdos, every kid dreams of calling a spirit animal. Now, four unlikely heroes have summoned the great beasts of legend. And through our powerful bonds, we must save our lands from destruction. But we're going to need your help.
Spirit animals, the legend lives in you. Look for Spirit Animals Book 2, Hunted, at your Scholastic Book Fair. Read the book, play the game, enjoy the adventure at spiritanimals.com.
Good morning, Eleanor Roosevelt Middle School. Today is Tuesday, February 25th. It's day A, and we are running on schedule one. And we will have activities later today during at the end of the school day. As you could see by our leader this morning, we are getting ready for our annual book fair. The book, The Spirit Animals, along with many others in the series, can be found displayed in the library at the book fair from Friday, March 7th until March 13th. Be sure to come in and visit the fair and check out an assortment of wonderful books. Today I'm joined at the anchor desk by Caitlin and Micah. Caitlin, why don't you get us started by telling us what's on the lunch menu, please?
Well, today for lunch, we have chicken patty on a bun, cheeseburger, hams and cheese wrap, or chef salad. All cast members and Shakespeare comes to Calamity Creek should remember that they have rehearsal on Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week. Costume and photography crew will meet today and Thursday of this week. Micah?
Thanks, Caitlin. Another musical note. This Wednesday and Friday, sopranos, altos, and baritones should report to rehearsals. On Tuesday and Thursday, sopranos, altos, and baritones, band and orchestra members rehearse. Show choir will meet Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7:15 a.m. Without any further ado, last week's PBIS Teacher Award goes to Miss Ehlers. Congratulations, and thanks for recognizing IRM's student efforts. Caitlin?
Thank you, Micah. A reminder for all dance participants to clean out the athletic locker used for dance team. Custodians will switch lockers over beginning on Thursday, so make sure lockers are cleaned by tomorrow. Also, a reminder that there will not be any after-school program today. Are there any birthdays today, Micah?
There is just one today. Happy birthday to Marin Winders. We hope you have a fabulous birthday. Another reminder that this week begins the third calendar for Live Healthy Iowa Kids. This month, you will track minutes of physical activity and daily servings of milk. Please turn in your second and third calendar, which are in the same sheet, to your wellness teacher after March 7th. Back to you, Mr. Joel.
Okay, thanks Micah and Caitlin for anchoring with me today. Before I say goodbye, this one message goes out to all students. Spring parent-teacher-student conferences are quickly approaching and will be held on Wednesday, March 12th from 3:30 to 7:50 p.m. and Thursday, March 13th from 10 to 3 p.m. and again from 4 to 8 p.m. The online conference scheduler opens tomorrow. To register, your parents should go to the Roosevelt website, click on the link, and schedule and reserve a conference time. If your parents have multiple students at Roosevelt, they should schedule start times for each student approximately 45 minutes apart. That's very important. So that does it for our announcements today. We hope you have a great day.